possess that could possibly aid whoever attacked the planet.
We don't know what that enemy needed, Doctor. Love? Fear? Hope?
Maybe they're being held hostage in some fashion.
No, nothing in the tricorder readings indicated they were under that kind of stress.
Counselor. Counselor Troi.
I'm sorry, I don't sense them well enough.
And they have nothing to feed themselves except for a small garden.
They won't come to the ship?
They were adamant about it.
We'll do what we can for them. And in the meantime, how are we kept on the squares?
I'm sorry, I'm not feeling very well. I'd like to go to my quarters.
By all means.
Is there anything I can do?
Don't listen. Think of something else. Stop! Please stop!
Concerned. I came to see if I could be of any help.
I'm fine. There's nothing wrong. I'm just tired, that's all.
Now, I may not have your gifts at reading emotions, Counselor, but I can tell when someone is in pain and hiding it.
It's so silly. I hear music. In my mind, music that won't stop.
Perhaps it's a symptom of fatigue. We've all been inflicted, one time or another, with that melody that won't go away.
No, it's deeper than that. The song doesn't stop for an instant. It plays in perfect clarity from beginning to end, over and over again. I don't even know what song it is. I never heard it before.
When did this start?
A few hours ago, while the away team was on the surface. I was thinking of Rishan and Kevin.
Rishan and Kevin? And?
I can't explain it, Captain. They're elusive. They're... I'm sorry.
Well, try and rest. Take the necessary sleep inducements if you have to.
I'll do anything, make it stop!
Please. Hey, I'm here to help.
It's so loud. It's getting louder. Please, I can't stand it. Make it stop.
Move it to the bed. This will help you relax.
I hear it. It's still there. It's so loud.
Take her to sick bay.
No. I want to stay in my quarters.
I can get you to sleep.
I don't want to sleep. The music will only follow me.
I can induce delta sleep, block out even your deepest dreams.
It's not a dream.
I don't understand the nature of this music she says she's hearing or where it's coming from.
Could it be telepathic?
Yes, but I'm not the expert in determining that.
They're blocking her sensitivity. They're stopping her from seeing the truth.
Who's stopping her?
Kevin and Rishan.
I've taken the music from her mind. She's all right now. She's sleeping. She was beginning to sense who I really was. I've lived as a human for over 50 years, but I couldn't hide from her. She suffered because of my pride and